What's up, you guys? Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies, and, so yeah, in the last video, we, did 1 through 5, and, this level, we're actually gonna take a break from adventure. So yeah, at some point in the last video, we've unlocked the mini-games. We've unlocked mini-games, like, you can do these three, and then you have to finish adventure mode to do the other ones, but I thought today we'll do these three, and we've also, got an achievement mustache mode. Let's see, I don't know what achievement to do, so. Alright, so yeah. First we're gonna do Zombotany. See then, so. And in this mini game, like the zombies' heads are like pea shooters and walnuts. It's pretty cool, actually. Ooh. Feed them. Now let's do cherry bomb. So yeah, yeah, I'm gonna place a walnut down there, so yeah, they actually can shoot your plants down. Ooh. Yeah, let's try and do this. Alright, great. 150. There is this achievement on mobile. Like, I don't know if it's on PC too, but let's just get rid of this guy. As we just saw there, he just took out the whole sunflower. So yeah, and later they're gonna have walnut heads as well. Yeah, this level's actually pretty tough. Yeah, like, once you figure out a strategy, you'll be good, but yeah, it is pretty tough. Its level actually is pretty tough. Place a second row of sunflowers down for right now. Actually, I'll do half pea shooters, half sunflowers. Oh no. Now we're just gonna go ahead and take this guy out, because he takes forever to get rid of, just like the regular walnuts. Plant a fresh one right here. Can they take this guy out? No. Ready to replant. Okay guys, so this is the final wave. I'm gonna go ahead and get these two. Let's just go ahead and do this. And we got a trophy. And 1,000 coins. So yeah, that's our first minigame complete. Now, see, I know we've already done walnut bowling before, but we're just gonna go ahead and do it again, just for the fun of it. So yeah, I know we've done walnut bowling in, like, the actual game, but I just wanna do it again for fun, and this one's actually a little bit harder, like, they never had bucket heads in the first one. Like, bucket heads, they take 3 times to kill. And cone heads take 2 times to kill, or 1 if you, or they only take 1 to kill if you, use the, bomb walnut, and this goes for every zombie. Like, zero. See that? Done in 1 hit. Thank you. getting rich with money here. Penny. Ooh! Yes! I got my achievement of the video, Penny Pitcher. Well, I wasn't actually aiming for this achievement in this video, but yeah. Like, I don't care. Like, I was just aiming for some achievement. Like, I don't care what achievement. I want to try and get to one achievement a video. Well, until we beat them all, that is. But I don't know, like, that may not happen once we get to, like, the other ones. Save this one for no. Thank you. guys, I think the strategy is just to not focus on one lane, but to focus on all of them, I think. Yeah, you noticed that last round I was just focusing on one lane. Yes! I got the Roll Some Heads achievement. Whatever, that's fine. I won't be surprised if I was rich after this. Crud. Alright then, let's hope we can get this sometime. Yes! Alright, you guys, so... failed once, almost failed twice, but we did it. Now for the final one, which is called Slot Machine. So yeah, Slot Machines is actually a cool, unique, and different level. You get... if you get 2,000 sun, then I think you win. But until then, you It costs 25 sun to roll the slot, I think. And if you get, like... Like, for example, if you get two pea shooters, then you get a pea shooter. There is an achievement on, mobile. Where, you actually need to get a, where you actually need to get a, 3 diamonds in this, and, like, I've actually done it once, and you get, like, loads of coins. Oh, goody. Annoying zombos. And you also get sunflowers, cause remember you need 2,000 sun to get this. Yeah, we've gotten two achievements so far, you guys. That's actually pretty good. Oh. I got 3 snow peas. I'm gonna... Alright, I'll plant. I need a, Alright. Now every row, but every row except for the 4th one now, has a snow pea. I think I'm actually gonna replace the walnut row with something else. Almost had 1,000 sun, you guys. So many zombos. Thank you. awesome coincidence. Yeah. Alright guys, we're at 1,000 sun, we're halfway there. If I keep up this at this rate, I'll be at. Alright guys, so that's a full row of sunflowers right there. Even though we're just about to win. And the zombies automatically die, and we beat all the minigames. Alright, you guys, so we need to finish. Alright, you guys, so that's all the minigames for now. Not forever, for now. So, so yeah, there are gonna be, like, more minigames you unlock, like, afterwards, but you have to beat adventure mode first. So yeah, alright you guys, so that's gonna be the end of this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and, yeah. How many achievements do we have so far? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 more achievements to go. So yeah, thanks guys so much for watching, if you like this video, then please leave a like, and, in the next video, we'll go back, next video is going back to normal. We're, gonna do adventure mode in the next video, so stay tuned for that, and I will see you guys in the next video.